She's been in this area 4 or 5 years now. She's a young female, and she's just known for being really cheeky, quite lazy and relaxed.
But she's not the only leopard in the Hollywood's territory. Male and female territories often overlap. And Chip shares his corner of the Hollywood Pride Lands with Mowgli, a young male leopard. He's stashed a kill up a tree. But in his eagerness to eat, he knocks it out. And now he needs to find a new hiding place.